Hello everyone and welcome back, and today we are going to talk about this simple moon faces animation in PowerPoint. And that is really a very easy animation. Let me show you first how to create this animation. And here for that I open the animation pane from the animations tab, and here you can see that I have applied only a single animation, and that is the left motion path. And if you check each of these slides, then you will find the similar animation on all of these slides. So we are doing nothing, but we have a picture of moon which is hidden behind a black circle here. This one, if you open the selection pane from the home tab by going to home tab, click select drop down button and choose selection pane. And here you can see all the objects that I have drawn on this slide. And here you can also see a new option that is locked, which is available in Office 365. So if I hide this oval here, then you will see the background moon picture. And here we have two text boxes. And beside that, we also have two straight lines here, one horizontal and one vertical. So if you look carefully, then you can see that the approximate length of the line is according to the diameter of the moon picture. So if I go to the shape format, then here you can see the height of this straight line here, that is 8.54 inches. So basically what we did, we placed a black oval, this one, on top of the moon picture, and both the moon and this black circle has the same area. So what we want to do, we just want to move the black circle out of the way so we can see the background moon picture, and that is what we are doing using this left motion path. And you can easily apply left motion path to this black circle by selecting this and go to the animations, add animation, more motion path, and here you can choose left motion path. So at first glance it seems very easy that you can easily create moon faces animation in PowerPoint, but that is not exactly the case. So let's say if I tell you that create an animation which shows 25% the moon area and rest 75% remain hidden, as on April 1st 2017 Saturday we have this case where we only see the 25% area of a given circle. So that is what we need to calculate. We need to calculate various things about a circle if you want to show the particular percentage area of a circle. So for that I have created this Excel worksheet. So here you can see all the formulas through the formula bar here. So here we have a black circle and the moon, and both have the same diameter, radius, area and circumferences. So here in the presentation, as you can see that I have drawn two yellow lines here which are exactly of the size of the diameter, and here we have one more straight line, and I will explain you that why I have drawn this line here. So for this line basically we need to create this entire worksheet. So basically if you go to the shape format here, you can see the width of the straight line, that is equal to 1.14 inches. So that is what we need to calculate, that how much black circle we should move in inches to show the 25% area of the moon. So here we have this worksheet where we have calculated the diameter, the radius, area and circumferences. So here if I go here, so the length of this straight line is 8.54 inches. And here you can see the according to the length, either it is horizontal line, or if let's say if I increase the size of this line here, then it will be equal to around 8.454 inches. So if I type here 8.54 and press enter, then you can notice that it is exactly equal to the width of the moon. So as we have the diameter, so we can calculate the radius by dividing it to 2, and we can calculate the area by multiplying the radius 2 times with the pi, and we can also calculate the circumference using the same method, or you can also Google for that. If you just type circumference calculator, then you will find this calculator through which you can easily calculate the diameter, area or circumference. You just need to type the radius of the circle. Like here we have 4.27, so we get the area 57.28, and if you want diameter, then you can also get that 4.27, and here we have the diameter. So we calculate the same things here. Then what we need for an example, let's say if we want to reveal 10% area of the moon and want to make a remain hidden 90% of the area, then how much black circle you should move to show the 10% area of the moon. So here we calculated this using this formula. So here we have area to be revealed, and that is the 10% of the area. So according to the area of this circle, we need to reveal only 5.7303 inches of the total area. And so we calculated both using the area. We multiplied it by 10% and here we multiplied it by 90%. And here we have the final thing that we need, and that is how much black circle we need to move in inches to have a 25% area of the moon remain visible. So we multiplied that with the area to remain hidden. So here we are subtracting the square root value of black circle from the radius, and that way we get 0.4382 inches. So as a real example, on April 1st 2017, the age was 5 days, moon age was 5 days, and the visibility was 25%. So if you need to calculate 25% of the area of the moon that you want to reveal, then you can use the same formulas as you can see in the formula bar here. We use the same formula as we described here. So basically we calculated the length of the horizontal line that you see in the presentation, this one. So we need to calculate the length of this line here in inches, and according to that we will define the length of this left motion path. So if I click this left motion path animation effect, then you will see that it has the exact same length as we have this yellow line. So first you need to draw a line, and once you have the exact length in the inches, then you can draw a line of the exact same size. Let me show you. It has the exact same size, 1.14 inches. And then after applying the left motion path, you can adjust the length of the motion path according to that line. And we no longer need them, so later you can delete those lines. And now if I show you the slideshow, then it will exactly reveal the 25% and then 36%, 47% according to the formulas that we calculated in Microsoft Excel. And finally, you can use the same method to calculate the vexing method of moon faces. So here on 12 number slide, you can also see that we change the color from black to orange. So if I fill the black color, and here we have the black background, so you don't see this black circle on top of this moon picture. So we use the same formulas to calculate the vexing system of moon faces. And if I show you the slideshow, and if I click here, I applied the animation on click here, and here you can see the 99% area is visible. And if I change the color to black, then you can see that the 99% area of the moon will remain visible. So that way you can calculate the areas and can create these kind of moon faces animation if you want to. I hope you will like this tutorial. Let me know by liking, sharing and commenting on this video, and you can also subscribe to my channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.